attempt every year. The postal service in India was introduced during British rule by Lord Dalhousie in 1854. It was established to build up and speed up the communication.
In India, there are 9 postal zones, 23 postal circles, and 1 army post office. The use of 6-digit code system was implemented in the year 1972.
The iconic feature of the letterboxes is the color. During the early British era, green painted boxes were used in order to attract the attention. Red color was introduced because of its high wavelength and shortest frequency, which makes it visible even from far off distance.
Three stamps are special postage stamps that have been issued during the times of war to convey messages to the loved ones.
The postal service is collecting, processing, transmitting and delivering mail. The mail serves all postal items, including letters, postcards, return letters, ordinary registered and speed post articles.
The annual observance of National Postal Day services is a reminder of the continuing value of written communication in rapidly advancing digital era. Let's keep valuing and embracing